Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am Dr. Robot's handsomer brother, Dr. Cyborg. While I may be more distinguished and nuanced, I will still speak anything you type. For instance, FHQWHGADSWOIEAFLKJV20,349V. Without any further ado, let us get to viewing some fake movies. First up, Al's quiet on the Western Front. Al Del Vecchio sells his famed Milwaukee drive-in and heads for Hollywood with dreams of becoming a great comedic actor. But when the director decides the film should be a serious war drama and there's no part for Al, he winds up as an extra on the battlefields of Belgium through a series of madcap misadventures. Next up is something for the ladies. Crocodile Andy. A no-nonsense reporter ventures to the Australian outback to interview a legendary crocodile wrangler who quite clearly don't give a damn. So what's next? How about Ant? Bohemian 20-something tree beings live and work in Nike's East Village, singing rock-based musical numbers about their pansexual partners and their fear of selling out. Please don't be confused. But the next thing I say is actually the title of the next movie. A dude with a new operating system can figure out how to use it. My kids love this next movie. Whenever I play it, they stop screaming for about 10 minutes. Puss in Boots. A mischievous cat finds that wearing no shoes for 5 movies straight leads to some problems. Lastly, it's our last movie. Let's enjoy it while it lasts. The Ride of Frankenstein. Frankenstein's monster has one dream, to win the Ingolstadt Grand Prix, the toughest motorcycle race in Western Europe. Sneaking into junkyards in the dead of night, he cobbles together a ride with the engine of a Ducati and the heart and soul of a Harley. But can his Frankenbike take him all the way to first place? Wait. There is one more poster. Colleen made a version of Al's Quiet on the Western Front. Kapow. Note the textured chiaroscuro shading. The way the light falls on the subject gives it an eerie otherworldly feel, perfectly capturing the horrors of trench warfare. This image will forever haunt my dreams. Okay, that is really the last one. Now let us take a look at all of the posters. Great job, everyone. We should all give ourselves a rigorous back patting. For the production department, I'm Dr. Cyborg, signing off. Have a wonderful weekend. I love you all more than you'll ever know.